Joining us right now is Mazdek Rossi. Now, Rossi is an old friend of mine, and he owns Milk Studios in downtown New York, which is really one of the hottest places where we do photo shoots, but also where a lot of emerging young designers get to show. Now, I want to speak to him because he's been a big champion of young designers and emerging talent for a long time. Thank you for coming down, first of all.
Thank you for having me.
Hello. Thank you. Hello. How are you? Tell
us about your support of young designers and really getting that emerging talent off the ground.
Well, you know, having a studio and having space is a huge commodity in New York. And I think at some point when the economy crashed in 08, 09, a lot of young designers were affected. So we realized that we should just give them space and let them do their shows. But one of the things we wanted to do was make the program free of charge. So that's how MADE was created between myself and my partners, Janae Lombardo and Keith Baptista. And we all came together from a production point of view, from a curation point of view, and we realized let's put a lot of young designers together and see what they do, and that's how MADE was created. So we're in our fifth year, and it's our 10th season, and it's been great.
So who are you really excited about right now? Who are the newbies this season that you
just think? I know, really, spill the name. I want to know.
Well, I think that, you know, public school is someone that everyone talks about. And
you guys discovered them.
We did. I mean, we were very lucky that they you know, their first presentation was it MADE, and they won the Men's Designer Award at the CFDAs, and I think a lot of people came out. It was an incredible support that showed up this season. It was just a few days ago, so I think, you know, it was incredible. So
okay, now you talk about really just supporting emerging talent, but if people don't know, when you go to Rossi's Milk Studios during Fashion Week, it is swarmed. You can't even get there because it is the place to be. I mean, it is not just a home for young designers. It is like Hipsterville.
You
know, I can't get my way past all the hats and, well,
yeah.
I mean.
Yeah, there's definitely, I mean, we look at our designers, not just designers. They're sort of like musicians and filmmakers. Mm-hmm. They're these Renaissance ideas. And so we get an incredible group, you know, of musicians and artists that show up. So it's unlike just, it's not just fashion. It really is about downtown culture.
And Milk MADE is huge in New York City, but you have Milk Studios in Los Angeles that is the most beautiful place I've ever been
Thank
to.
Thank you.
But any plans to maybe take Milk MADE to LA?
Yeah, we do. I mean, actually, I've actually met with the mayor before, and we talked about doing that. I think wherever there is opportunity to create a platform for the next generation, we'll be there. So,
do you think there's some hot young designers in LA?
Well, I don't. You know what I do know is there's an incredible movement that's happening in the warehouses outside of LA, downtown especially. So there's a tremendous amount of young people that need support. Mm-hmm. So absolutely, the music scene, the fashion scene, LA is a really upcoming place.
Wonderful.
Okay, so I want to talk. Now, you support emerging talent, but you have your own emerging talent going on at home, and I wanted everybody to see how cute this is.
Oh, yeah.
I'm sorry. Let's just do a collective. Oh. You became a dad recently with twins, and that's your beautiful wife, Zanna. Now, everyone knows her from E! News,
yes.
The Today Show. How cute are your babies?
I know. I'm over the moon. It's the first fashion week where, you know, they're twins, Juno and Rumi, and they're 5 months old now. And our nanny, Karen, thank you for looking after them, because we're living, you know, literally on runway shows. But it's so wonderful. It changes everything. It puts everything in perspective. And it's
yeah, wonderful. New fatherhood is serving you well.
I am loving it.
Fantastic.
Are they little fashionistas in the making?
Here they're wearing their Dolce & Gabbana outfits. So.
I was going to say, I mean, that doesn't look like Baby Gap.
Do they ever sit front row? Do they get the prime seats?
You know, they do at home, but I think at some point you'll definitely see them, you know, Baby Bjorn to me.
Street-style stars.
Yeah, I think so. We'll get them, but I can't wait for them to grow up. So
they're going to be a fashionista like their mom, and then a huge mogul like their dad. I think they haven't really sort of hooked up right now.
Thank you. That's very kind.